the Honda VT125C Shadow is the bike for you. The littlest Shadow looks the part, is beautifully finished, very reliable and is relatively gentle and forgiving for the novice rider. The Honda VT125C Shadow is a bit lardy, and rather expensive, but an excellent entry-level machine for custom fans. Wide, plush seat, forward footrests and high bars make for laid-back riding, California style on the Honda VT125C Shadow. Brakes and suspension are ample, nothing's too extreme. The Honda VT125C Shadow is heavy for slow speed work and ground clearance is a problem if you get too excited in corners. The Honda VT125C Shadow does burble along beautifully, though. Honda VT125C Shadow has a liquid-cooled, 90° V-twin. It pumps out more power than other 125s but it carries a hell of a lot more weight so, while it works wonders, the Honda VT125C Shadow is underpowered for such a heavy motorcycle. Smooth and torquey down low, the Honda VT125C Shadow's shortcomings only really show up out on the open road, precisely where you'll want to take it. The Honda VT125C Shadow's finish is fantastic, as is the engine, plus Honda parts and servicing offer owners reassuring backup. Up close, you can see why the Honda VT125C Shadow's pricier than its counterparts. It's a proper-looking motorcycle, well at home amongst larger cruiser types, and that sleek 2.1 exhaust is a winner. Lovely. Chrome, chrome everywhere. The Honda VT125C Shadow has a tank-mounted instrument pod, including electronic speedo and rev counter, good mirrors and lovely, spoked wheels topped off with stylish mudguards. Honda VT125C Shadow extras are plentiful and include a pillion backrest, a screen, luggage and masses of chrome.